It is a reality that visual impairment causes many problems in every society, regardless of country, ethnicity, or age. Problems start from first day of life and last for a lifetime, and will get worse if visually impaired person is female. The reasons behind all these challenges and problems are low level of education, less or no awareness, a number of problematic customs, and poor economy. When the word society is used, we automatically think of family, neighbors, playground, school, university, and work environment. In non-inclusive societies, each component creates certain problems for visually impaired person. Transforming our society into inclusive society is a goal which needs constant efforts, struggles, and time. In my point of view, work needs to be done for changing people's mentalities. Since societies are made of people and families, educational institutions, other social structures, and government institutions. Therefore, civil society organizations should conduct public awareness and advocacy programs targeting these components of societies, namely families, educational institutions, and government institutions, in order to find feasible solutions for recent complex problems and challenges in the way of achieving our goal, which is an inclusive society.